Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see phenacol and phenaclone rearrangement. We will see basics and selectivity. What is phenacol phenaclone rearrangement? It's a conversion of diol group in the ketone there. Vicinal diol converts into the ketone, which is phenaclone. Here the migration of alkyl groups happen. Normally the electron rich group migrates. Stable cation is the intermediate. In cyclohexane, always trans group migrates. The migrating ability will be hydrogen, phenyl, then the tertiary, secondary, primary alkyls. What is the mechanism here? Mechanism is the protonation of alkyl group, the cation form, then the migration of R2 happens. Driving force for R2 migration is the cation quenching. Cation quenched as the ketone, because tertiary cation cannot be quenched by itself, so the final product is ketone there. Here I given some problem to practice yourself, so you have to always think of stable cation, then you have to think in rigid system always trans group migrates, or the strain always relieved during the reaction, so you have to practice by the example, so I given some example. Then I provided more example here, check yourself. In first example, electron rich group is toluene than phenyl, so it migrates. Second one is rigid system. Rigid system always the free group migrates. Instead of phenyl, methyl migrates, you have final product. That's all from this video. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching.